Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing something different. As we are still grounded here in Hong Kong, apart from all the aviation plane spotting videos, I decided to share some interesting activities here. So let's go. Today we are going to the just opened exhibition in the Hong Kong Science Museum, The Science Behind PIXAR. I'm a great fan of Pixar movies. I guess lots of you like me also like Toy Story, Finding Nemo, and a lot more. This exhibition will take you through the behind-the-scenes filmmaking process and how all the science and arts merge together to bring us the amazing movies. It is a great place to learn the production pipeline. Every stage is just so different, but also closely linked. It is every detail that counts, from muscle and bones of a character, to animation, to lighting, and finally rendering. There are so much to learn behind every step. All the maths, engineering, and technology used in creating movies, I am deeply impressed. Seriously, you don't really think of algebra and coordinates, all the maths that you learn but never use, actually apply to the Pixar world. Another highlight of this exhibition is the workstations. They have set up workstations throughout the exhibition, like how to create a model from virtual building blocks and making stop motion animations. I would say this is a great place for both adults and kids. I'm not going into too much details here because it is better for you to go and explore. Some tips for this exhibition. First, book in advance. There is no ticket selling in Science Museum, so make sure you make your booking in advance. Check out the link in the description box below. Second, visiting time. Since it is summer holiday, though they do limit the number of people to 300 per time slot, it can be still quite crowded. So I advise you to choose earlier time like morning or weekdays. Third, grab the floor plan. You go there at your assigned time slots and there's no time limit in how long you stay. If you really want to get to every workstation and look in details, I would recommend you to reserve 2 to 3 hours for the visit. And lastly, if you still have time, you can also go to other exhibitions of the Science Museum. That's no extra cost. F-geek like me would not miss the chance to catch the beautiful Betsy, a DC-3 donated by Cathay Pacific. More details in the next video. Hope you like this sharing and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press notification bell. Also, more updates on my Instagram. Bye!